This appliance right here is a desktop unit. It's capable of Wi-Fi 6 and 5G ready. Welcome back to Product Insight. I'm Mike. I'm very excited to announce you that Lenor has released the world's first uCPE and vCPE appliance. It's in a desktop form factor. It's 5G and Wi-Fi 6 capable. The model for this desktop unit is the NCA-1516, okay? This unit right here is equipped with the Intel Atom C3000 codename Denver 10 CPU, up to 64GB of DDR4 RAM. This is not only perfect for uCPE and vCPE applications, but also perfect for SD-WANs. As for crypto security for the NCA-1516, it is equipped with the Trusted Platform Module on board, also with the Intel AES-NI and the Intel QuickAssist technology. Okay, for expansion-wise, we have 3 M.2 and 1 mini PCIe slots. As for the mini PCIe expansion on the NCA-1516, it is ideal for storage, Wi-Fi, and AI acceleration, such as the Intel Movidius Myriad VPU card. For the NCA-1516s, it comes with 4 different SKUs with variation by CPUs, and also we do ODMs based on the customizations. As you can see here on the RJ45, we have 6 copper RJ45 ports, along with 2 PoE ports as option. Here you can see there's 2 10 gig SFP plus, along with 1 console, 2 USB 3.0, and 2 power inlets for AC in. As for the frontal view of the NCA-1516, it's supporting 2 dual nano SIM cards, and you can see that for the 6 antennas, we have 4 antennas for the 4G LTE and the 5G capability, along with the Wi-Fi 6 supporting 2.4 GHz and 5 GHz bandwidth. Okay folks, so let's wrap it up for today. Thank you for watching this episode, and I want to wish you all a happy and prosperous Chinese New Year. And if you have any more questions regarding hardware or solutions, remember, always visit us at www.lenorik.com. Until then, be safe, stay vigilant, and I'll see you next time.